King Charles was presented with the first set of new banknotes featuring his portrait, which will enter circulation in June, marking a significant transition in British currency following the death of Queen Elizabeth II. Despite his cancer diagnosis limiting public appearances, the King engaged in this private event, signaling the continuation of royal traditions and the gradual shift in national symbols to reflect his reign. The new banknotes, praised by the King for their elegant design and lacking the royal crown in their depiction, are part of broader changes including new stamps, coins, and official portraits that signify the monarchy's transition. Andrew Bailey, governor of the Bank of England, highlighted the historic nature of this currency update, given Queen Elizabeth II's unique status as the first monarch represented on Bank of England notes. This changeover to King Charles's banknotes, designed based on a 2013 photograph, will coexist with Queen Elizabeth II's